Hello there. Did you know about the Zoom setting that you can display or not display participant names on their videos? Go to settings, video, and here you have this that you can display. So by default is disabled. So participant names are not displayed on the videos, but you can enable to always display participant names on their videos. It can be helpful in particular situations where, there are a lot of people who don't know each other or something like that. Hope that's helpful.